CJ Pearce. The upgrade of the toll ship-to-shore power infrastructure was split across three areas: the high-voltage substation, the conversion of an old city power substation to become a toll substation, and the ship-to-shore gantry. After a year's work, CJ Pearce was able to synchronise with the city power grid and then see the ship's engines turned off as they switched to shore power.